Hello, it's me again, and I'm all the way up here at a place that y'all ain't never seen before on the Uncle Goat Show. It's pretty far away. Took us like 30 minutes to get up here. It should have took 45, but the way my son-in-law drives, it's pretty good. We're at a Dobbins supermarket, and they still do things the old-fashioned way. They earn it. They earn your business. And it's worth the drive all the way from if you live in Rainesville or Scottsboro. It's like stepping back in time. They got fryer legs freshens for 89 cents. Pork roast and bacon and pizzas. Look at them red burn pizzas is cheap like they used to be in the old days. And they got chicken fingers and cheese sticks and all sorts of stuff, different stuff like that. But anyway, I'm gonna set my venom down there so that I ain't go in there and get me something new. We're gonna go in there and look there. They got old fashioned blocks painted like bricks and all sorts of stuff. But hello.
How is it? Okay.
Hey. Is it okay if I run my camera in here? Well, this is the lady. She said I can run my camera in here. Y'all come all the way from down in Scottsbury and Fort Payne, and you find your old-fashioned store. They don't treat you like they do down there in that Walmart place. They treat you good up here. Now, they still put their tags on by hand and everything. Look there. But anyway, we're going to go back here and see what they got. I hear that old young goat and that lawnmower man, y'all check out their channels. I hear that they frequent this place. So you might come up here and find them. And look there, they actually get their local sourced cows. And look there at that steak. That's got some real marbling in it. I think I might have to take me some of that home. I know it says chuck roast.
What's that? Come all the way from Florida to get their sausage.
And this is a Florida famous sausage, or world famous probably. I don't know how far we can ship this stuff.
Your reputation for siege.
Well, I have been here quite a long time ago, a lot of time, but it's a long walk. I had to hitch a ride with this old Coke man. He come out through here. But I hear y'all got the best store around. Look there, they got a whole big old giant box of bacon there.
It'll be $19.99 next week.
$19.99 next week. And
No. Won't cost me anything.
Well, no, well. Now you're on YouTube here.
Okay.
Won't cost you a thing.
I ain't gonna say hi to Teddy
in Dakota. Hey Teddy, hey Dakota.
Is that old lawnmower man and young goat? And are you Mr. Okay. Dobbins?
Oh, no, I'm not Mr. Dobbins.
You ain't Mr. Dobbins? Is Mr. Dobbins still around? I remember back years ago when we used to come in here and everything.
I figured Teddy's right up here.
Okay. I think they went to doggone Collinsville this morning. I didn't want to tell you until it was too late because I was afraid you'd leave me at home. But anyway, y'all come on out here to Dobbins Supermarket. In what cities we in? Well, you get if you're coming from Scottsboro, Fort Payne, you got to find that Highway 71. You go to the Atlanta-Memphis corridor, and you go across Sand Mountain, and then there's this Highway 71 that comes through a section Alabama, and then you come through a four-way stop, and then another four-way stop, and
yeah, I sent it to you.
But anyway, we'll see y'all later.
All right, here's Uncle Goat, okay?